Coming up next, we go to a rally in Iowa where Donald Trump is about to receive a high-profile endorsement.
I am so honored to introduce my guest today. She's great. Of course she's great. She's endorsing me, all right? Ladies and gentlemen, Governor Sarah Palin.
United States, Donald J. Trump.
Hey, America, isn't she great? Just the total package. Smart, legs, yelling, everything. I haven't seen a woman this impressive since Jeb Bush.
I'm here because we Americans are struggling. So many of us have lost our jobs at the factory or our reality shows about Alaska. We've seen our own children targeted by the police for no reason other than they committed some crimes. We turn on the news every morning and are shocked to see we're not even on it because we've been replaced by immigrants like Geraldo Rivera.
She's fun. She just says whatever she wants. It's like her mouth starts driving before her brain gets in the car.
I'm here for all you teachers and teamsters, you farmers and charmers. Whether you're a mom or two broke girls or three men and a baby or a rock and roller, holy roller, pushing stroller, pro bowler with an abscess molar.
She's a firecracker. She's a real pistol. She's crazy, isn't she?
Is what the lamestream media is spinning. Heads are spinning. They say Trump and his trumpeters are right-winging, bitter-clinging, proud clingers of our guns, but he can kick ISIS ass because he commands fire.
I hope nobody's allergic to nuts, because we got a big one here. She's 2 Corinthians short of a Bible. And is it just me, or does everything she say sound kind of dirty?
And our president's just bending over for ISIS while crony capitalists are sucking off the teat and slurping off the gravy train, and Congress is just working the balls.
You see what I mean? And I love dirty stuff, I really do, but this is too blue even for me. Dear God, she's still talking.
They stomp on our necks and say, what's the big deal? Take a chill pill, Jill. But we're mad. We've been had, and we're not so glad, quoth the Lorax.
She sounds like a greeting card from a Chinese dollar store. Am I supposed to be learning something from this? This is like a Scrooge situation, because I'm not buying it. I'm richer than Scrooge. Ghosts love me. And I would never give my goose to a Tiny Tim type. Give me a break.
Thank you, Iowa, and God bless some of the United States of America.
Thank you, Sarah. You know, a new poll says I'm up by 11%. This is really happening, people.
Guess what, America? I don't really think this guy should be president. I'm just here because he promised me a spot in his cabinet. And I belong in a cabinet because I'm full of spice and I got a great rack. And live from New York, it's Saturday night!
Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe. Now it's laser time.